This way. Right here.
Can we get out this way?
Nah, there's no way to reach that.
Well, I can't swim.
That makes two of us.
Alright, Joel. How do we get across?
I guess we gotta figure something out.
Hey, this thing's on some kind of track.
It's jammed.
Look, a generator.
Y'all wait there. I can't reach it.
Henry, give it a shot.
Still in one piece. Let's go, Ellie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place.
All right, see if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing. What's up with this?
I think there's people inside?
Maybe.
Are we really going in there?
No other choice. Whoa.
Found you.
What?
It's a sort of alarm.
I don't hear anything.
Someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who would stay in here?
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
Calm down. Hey, Sam.
Yeah?
Sam, with us.
Oh, okay. Did you see that?
Just keep it down, buddy, okay?
Yeah. Sorry.
You hear that? Infected.
Shh, shh. Quiet.
Thank you. I guess we know what happened to these people.
Seeing how there was a clicker, they've been gone for a while.
We keep moving forward. All we can do is hope there aren't any more of them. Doubtful, but enough.
Hey, you think that leads out?
Could be. It's too high for a boost. Maybe there's another way to get there.
Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
So, this is awkward.
Yeah, I know. It's like every time.
Clickers!
What?
Hey, this thing gets a budget, man.
Just go. Get out of here.
Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move!
You keep him safe!
Go!
Yeah, I know.
All right, come on, kid. See if we can find a way out of here, yeah?
Look at this place. It's like a classroom. Why couldn't they keep it safe?
Son, I wish I knew. God knows they didn't deserve it. You think you can knock that ladder down?
Yeah. There were a lot of them here. People, I mean.
Looks like it.
I used to draw a lot.
Go ahead.
There we go.
Good job, kid.
Is that Ellie?
Come on.
Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying in here.
What about you?
I'll be fine. Come on, go.
Get ready.
Fuck.
Get ready.
Here we go.
Yeah.
moving! Go!
Move! Go, go!
Fresh air. Look at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower?
We're close. Come on, let's go.
Hey, how you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah.
Not only we're fine tonight, but we made it out.
Hey, look at that! Yep, what'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it. What about you? How you holding up?
Business as usual, right? When I was with Henry, I took out a couple of infected by myself. You'd be proud.
Yeah.
Pretty intense back there, huh?
Oh, yeah. Totally.
How did you two end up together?
Oh, I... A friend of mine, Marlene, asked
him. Something wrong, though.
Yeah, well... Now I just boss him around. Isn't that right, Joel?
Well, that wasn't a good idea, no, was it?
What was this place like without infected? Can't even imagine it.
I was just 5 when the cordyceps hit. My memory's pretty hazy, but I remember living in a neighborhood just like this.
What do you remember?
Barbecues. Parents, they would throw these crazy big barbecues, invite a ton of people. You know, I remember the smell more than anything. Weird. First few months after the outbreak, they had a lot of looting. Everyone got paranoid. You remember any of that, Joel?
Yeah, everyone barricaded themselves in their homes, and supplies started running low. That's when you saw what people are really capable of. Stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. These are wild. All right, let's do this. Looks good. Thank you.
Is anybody else hungry?
Yes.
Hey, guys. We break when we get to the radio tower.
All right.
Ellie, found another one of them comics you've been reading.
I'll read that later.
Sam? Be careful.
Yeah, okay.
All right, I'll go first.
Oh.
Damn it. All right, your turn.
Okay. Just throw it.
Yeah.
Boosh! I am a natural.
Luck.
No, it wasn't.
It was luck.
All right, get out of here. You're getting cocky. Here we go.
Horrible.
All right. It's a tie.
No.
You clearly got destroyed.
How did I clearly get destroyed? That's practically a tie.
Yeah, okay.
Fireflies were here.
Yeah, by the looks of it.
How are we gonna find them?
I know a guy. A brother, actually. He was a Firefly. Last I heard, he was in Wyoming. We get there, we find him. we find the Fireflies. What do you say, you in?
Sounds like a good plan, man. Fucking sniper. Did you see where Kate is?
Somewhere down the street. Right now. Y'all stay here.
No!
Before you start, I need you guys to keep him busy. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Hey. Be careful.
This ain't your turf, man!
I'm moving up! When's your little body gonna come out?
Oh!
Burn, asshole!
Ways out of this.
To where you fucking came from!
Check down there.
Where are you?
When's your little buddy gonna come out?
Well?
Nothing. What about you?
Same. Let's keep looking.
Come on, I'm not gonna hurt you! Scout bomber!
Fucking chicken shit!
Thank you. that burnout building! Ah, there you are! In that burnout building! Get him, boys! In that burnout building! Oh! Come on, I'm not gonna hurt you! Scout's on! This ain't your turf, man! Get him, boys!
Damn it.
was intense.
You all right, Sam?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Thanks, Joel.
Look at this.
All right. We did it.
We should move.
All right.
Sam!
Henry!
Sam, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine.
Come on!
Let's move!
Anybody hurt?
No,
we're good. I think it's time we quit this place. Come on.
Let's go.
Shut the hell up.
Dead serious. It was Tommy's birthday, and that's all he wanted to do is just rent two Harleys and drive cross country.
Man, I could die happy if I could just ride one around the block. What was it like?
It was good. It was real good.
Good? Can you believe this guy? Come on, man, give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve a little privacy.
No, Ellie. This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay? You get on that bad boy, you feel that engine? Nothing like it.
Oh, yeah? How would you know?
Seen it in my dreams.
Okay.
I don't think anyone from my group is gonna show up.
Yeah.
Worst part about it all, explaining it to Sam.
Well, it's safe to say those two have officially bonded. What are you doing?
Taking stock of all the food we found today.
I see. And how are we doing on canned peaches?
Did Henry send you?
No. Why would Henry send me?
To make sure I'm not fucking up somehow.
I'd say we all did pretty good back there. Especially you. Is everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Okay. Well, have a good night.
How is it that you're never scared?
Who says that I'm not?
What are you scared of?
Let's see. Scorpions are pretty creepy. Being by myself. I'm scared of ending up alone. What about you?
Those things out there. What if the people are still inside? What if they're trapped in there without any control of their body? I'm scared of that happening to me.
Okay. First of all, we're a team now. Okay, we're gonna help each other out. And second, They might still look like people, but that person is not in there anymore.
Henry says that they've moved on. That they're with their families, like in heaven. Do you think that's true?
I go back and forth. I mean, I'd like to believe it.
But you don't.
I guess not.
Yeah, me neither.
Oh, all the serious talk. I almost forgot. There. If he doesn't know about it, he can't take it away. All right. I'm pooped. I'll see you tomorrow. That smells good.
Good morning.
Where's Sam?
I let him sleep in for once.
Oh.
Well, if you want him to join us, you can go wake his ass up.
Okay. Sam? Sam!
What the hell? Shit, he's turning! That's my fucking brother! Screw it!
Shit!
Really? Gotta go, you're right.
Oh my god.
Sam?
Oh no.
Sam?
Henry? Ellie, stay there. Henry?
What have you done?
I'm gonna get that gun from you, okay? Oh, okay, easy.
It's your fault.
This is nobody's fault, Henry.
It's all your fault!
Henry! Henry, no!
Close to Jackson City, right?
Should be more than a few miles.
You ready to see dear old brother?
I'm just ready to get there.
You nervous?
I don't know what I'm feeling.